This is where the single input is coming from for the gas. And this is where we have Stirling on. This is electrical system on the bottom. I just put one D battery here. And this is the Stirling. And the rest of it is just the body. So I'm going to turn it on from the front. Ready?